today and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2020 Mathematics Past Question 4. Three straight lines EF, GH, LK intersect at point O, like you can see, as shown above. If angle KOF is 52 degrees, as shown, and LOH is 85 degrees, as shown. Now we are asked to calculate the size of EOG, that is EOG, this angle here. Now, angle FOH plus angle KOF plus angle LOH is equals to 180 degrees. Now, this is because they are on a straight line. You can see this line LK is a straight line, and angle on a straight line is 180. So, angle LOH, which is 85 degrees, plus angle FOH, then plus angle KOH, is sum up to 180 degrees. So from this we can simply say that angle FOH is equal to 180 minus 52 plus 85, and that is equals to 180 minus, that's 180 minus 137. So this is equals to 43 degrees. So angle FOH is equals to 43 degrees. Now angle FOH is equal to angle EOG. This is because they are alternate angles. As you can see, angle FOH, this angle here is equivalent to this angle because they are alternate angles. So therefore angle EOG is equal to 43 degrees, and that is option C. Thank you, and ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.